Hello everyone, welcome to Cook with Hema. Today we are going to prepare a special dish, mango kesari bath. Generally, kesari bath is prepared using banana or pineapple. Mango being a seasonal fruit was available and so I tried this recipe. As you can see, mango gives nice color to the preparation and also a nice aroma and taste of its own. Let's get started. Heat 1 tablespoon of ghee in a pan. Once the ghee melts, add 10 to 15 cashew nuts. Roast till the cashews turn golden in color. Once cashews are roasted, transfer to a plate and keep aside. In the same pan, add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Once it melts, add 1.5 cup of rava. Roast rava in low to medium flame. Continue roasting till you get aroma from rava. I used medium sized rava and not chirote rava, which is much smaller. You can use either rava for preparation. Now you can see the rava roasted. Do not over roast rava, it will not give good taste to the kesari bath. Transfer the roasted rava to a plate. To the same pan, add 3 cups of water. Boil water for few minutes. At the first boil, add 1 cup of mango puree. You can prepare mango puree by grinding chopped mangoes in a mixer grinder. Mix continuously until lumps disappear. Lumps usually disappear when the water starts boiling. Here I have used homegrown Alfonso mangoes which were sent by my parents. Alfonso mangoes give good color to the kesari bath. Boil the water mango mixture for about 5 minutes. Add roasted rava to the mixture. Mix continuously till water content is absorbed by rava. As you can see, rava is now cooked well. Now add 1.5 cup of sugar to the rava mixture and mix well. The mixture turns watery now and you can see the lumps being formed slowly. Cook in low flame and keep stirring to remove lumps. Now add 2 tablespoons of ghee to the mixture and mix continuously. You can use wire whisk to remove lumps. Now the lumps are completely removed from the mixture. Add roasted cashews and mix with the mango kesari bath. Finally, add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder and mix it. Once done, switch off the flame. Delicious kesari bath is now ready to serve. You can see the color and texture, and I can smell a nice aroma coming from kesari bath. Thanks for watching. Give the recipe a try and let me know in the comment section below. If you like the recipe, do give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye.